answer to Thailand's drought. Mr. Suttichart Denpruektham gives us a look at one of the farmers in Chonburi who utilizes this plant to its full effect.
Water shortages are a major problem for the agricultural sector everywhere in Thailand. Here in Chonburi, however, one farmer stands aloof despite the drought severely affect the rest of the people in the region. Welcome to the Ladda Melon Farm. The Ladda Melon Farm is a state-of-the-art agricultural center which produces melon, known as high-yield agricultural product, but one that is also much less demanding of water, making them an ideal crop in the drought situation where the water supply for agricultural use is limited. The Ladda Melon Farm is also the shining star of the Chonburi agricultural industry and has thus received a warm welcome to the area by the local government.
We found this farm to be very productive. Kunpise, the owner of this farm, is a very modern farmer who used modern technique and technology to facilitate his farming facility. We hope to make this farm a major attraction to our province in the future.
Melon farming system can be both sophisticated and demanding. The plants are automatically watered for a water container and a small tube connected directly to the soil. These are computerized and electronically controlled. Pollination also needs to be done by hand, which intensifies the manual labor need for farming operation. The result is well worth it, however, with the melon performing well in drought and yielding a high value delicious fruit.
I like to share my knowledge with another person, okay? I don't need them to make a melon farm same like me, but they can use our technology, our knowledge to develop their farm, okay? Include the marketing channel, something like that.
The Ladda Melon Farm is also a learning center for many farmers who study various subjects from farming techniques to business management. The Ladda Melon Farm model should be of great benefit to the farmer in the region. Suttichart Denpruektham.